with the number that are online right now, I think we've done a lot for the world by having that number. So I imagine when you have 1 billion more people, you know, what it means is that you have more people with access to information. What it means is that you have more people with access to education. Because one of the things that the internet has done is that people who couldn't have been able to get education through the traditional ways now have access to education. It also means that when you have more people on the internet, you have people who can also be involved in the governance in their country, which is very, very important. Then you also think in terms of economic empowerment, because the one thing the internet does is that it empowers people economically. So, I mean, it's great to connect another 1 billion people to the internet and let them enjoy the opportunity, the prospects that the internet offers.